live from Media PA, it's News on the Lane. Good morning, I'm Leo G.
And I'm Troy W., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Friday, June 3rd, 2022. It is day one of our 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by second grade classes.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences,
please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that Run the Lane is tomorrow morning at 9 a.m.
We hope to see you there. It will be so much fun to run, walk, or stroll the lane.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is cheese pizza, Caesar salad, mixed veggies, and a choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, or other assorted deli sandwiches, or a garden salad.
The June music tournament is in full swing for 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders.
Be sure to practice your basketball shooting skills to match your musical smarts.
The winning team will be announced in the last week of school. Next week is Spirit Week. Show your Indian Lane spirit by participating in our daily activities.
Here is a reminder of what is special each day next week.
She's Ines, and she's Francesca.
And I'm Finch.
And we're from Student Council. We're here to talk about
Spirit Week!
Spirit Week!
Monday, get your groove on for Dance Party Day!
Dance Party? Oh yeah!
On Tuesday, keep your bed head on because it's Crazy Hair Day!
Make sure to stuff your stuffed animal into your backpack because it's Stuffed Animal Day!
Stuffed Animal Day! Woohoo!
On Thursday, no need to change when you wake up in the morning, because it's PJ Day.
PJs? Oh, yeah. And wait, and what's Friday Day?
It's No School Day!
Woohoo! Yay! Yay!
All library books are due on Monday, June 6th.
If you have any library books checked out, please return them by Monday.
And now, Sean B. is here with a funny Friday joke. Sean, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Leo. What was the weather like when the right angle went swimming? 90 degrees. Back to you, Troy.
Good one, Sean.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Leo G.
And I'm Troy W. Have a fabulously fantastic Friday.